Now, when we find that out, we can counteract it, and actually oftentimes we will use not an antidote as such, but a drug called, atropine, sulfate. Atropine that we give to these animals that doesn't, it's not neutralizing the poison, it just counteracts the symptoms. And in this case, it did work. And this bird came in just in early May. Of course, it lost its parents, so it lost that mentoring and that teaching. And so part of what we've been doing is giving it the chance to learn to fly, build its strength, be ready to go back to the wild. This is a big bird, and it is a bird that flies really, really well, and she's really, really aggressive.
Oh boy.
So what we're going to do, now the bird's wings are also, we have what are called bumpers on them, and its tail is all sheathed up. And so we're going to put Dr. Hall to work here. I am going to reach in there, and let's see if I can remember what I've done with my glasses.
They're on top of your glasses.
I sure don't want my, no, these are.
A little bit shorter, that's not a bad idea.
When we do, please stay out of the bean field. Now, when we bring the bird out, it's going to have these wraps on. This is not bandaging. It's just, we hope, to keep it from having hurt itself on the trip down here. It's been in this box for close to 3 hours now, so it's ready to come out, and then we're going to be ready to first pull all these things out. We'll give you a chance to get good pictures. We'll hold it so you can get good pictures. We'll count it down, and then we'll launch it off and see what happens. So, all right, let me get you to stand over on this side, if you don't mind.
Don't stand up, Shelly.
All right. Well, it's still fine. That's a good sign. Always have that fear. Yeah.
Stress.
Offside?
No.
It's been a lot of time in. This bird is larger than the North Eagle by a lot. She is not tagged or banded now.
Why is that?
Well, right now they're no longer an endangered species, and quite honestly, the logistics of getting with the state biologist is the banding.
Poor baby.
It's just a plain hassle.
That's too bad.
Do we know if it's a male or female?
It's female. She's bigger. Actually, males seldom get this large.